Hello, Baki. Aki.
Dumb.
This is Netflix Anime Trending Ranking Reveal, the fans of Anime Trending, and today we're going to be talking about the top 10 Baki characters. Do you want to explain then the premise of Baki?
Lots of fights and blood and...
Muscular man.
Yeah, Joey is like a huge fan of Baki, and I only know like a little bit about Baki, so yeah. I think that you'll probably help me to try and reiterate my memory of what we're...
Okay, so I for one love Baki. Do you know why I love Baki?
Because it's testosterone driven.
You got it. I mean, the thing I just love about Baki is that way too muscly dudes beating the crap out of one another. It's so anime.
Yeah.
That you just you can't help but not like it.
I get it. When I look at it, I can see why there's like a cult following for this and why they deem stuff like this.
It's so ridiculous that you have to like it.
Right.
Right. Like once you just accept the fact that it's ridiculous and it just completely defies what you think the human body is capable of doing without superpowers, then you're just like, all right, this is just like, we just have to just accept this and just go along with the wave, right? Now, we're gonna be talking about the top 10 most popular Baki characters. Who do you think is gonna be in it?
Baki.
Very good.
Which one is your favorite, by the way?
I think my favorite is probably Hanayama Kaoru.
Oh, the Yakuza dude?
Yeah, the Yakuza dude with like the scars on it. He's so overpowered, and yet he's weirdly like one of the most human characters, and he's not exactly the most like all-encompassing powerful character like Yujiro or like Baki might be, right? He has this like whole philosophy of like, you know, what it means to be the most powerful, and like, you know, is just being the strongest the most powerful? You know? Or is there something else? Like, is it a mentality thing? Is it a physical thing? Even though his cheeks get blown off and he, you know, gets shot in the kneecaps multiple times, he still managed to like stand up.
He was standing at attention.
I don't know how he was standing up. I'm like, your kneecaps have disintegrated. Like, how are you standing
not
up?
Not even, like, they're just not there.
Yeah. Who's your favorite inmate?
The guy who probably did the poisonous gas.
Oh, the poisonous gas guy.
Yeah, that one was pretty cool.
Yeah, he's cool. In order to escape, he creates a vacuum in his hand
it.
And he like right. shatters the glass, right?
Yeah, I'm interested in him, so.
He's a really interesting character, I remember. Yeah. So before we go into the top five of the top 10, I think we should touch upon the characters that didn't make it into the top five, or rather didn't even make it into the top 10.
Watch it be all the inmates, and then I'm just like...
It's like all five of the inmates, 6 to 10.
Who else is there?
All right, so number 10 is Shibukawa Gouki. Do you know who that is? He's one of the five that is in like Baki's team. He's this really old, kind of like slender, short dude who doesn't look powerful at all, and yet he's like an Aikido master, and he can just like, just destroy people.
It's like totally escaped from my mind. When we get home, no, this is our home, right? Yeah.
When
we get home, you need to show me.
Yeah, you'll recognize it.
Yeah.
Number 7 is a character. It's Muhammad Ali Jr.
Is that based off of Muhammad Ali?
Yes. It's Muhammad Ali's son.
I like that though.
This like kind of playboy character. I'm a heavyweight boxer like my dad is, and I'm like all strong and stuff. And he actually hits on Baki's girlfriend, Kozue, who I believe actually is number 6 in the list.
Bye. That moment that Kozue is more than the guy whose eyes bled.
Yeah, like, right?
Oh my gosh.
I mean, Kozue though is really cool. Like, especially if you know her backstory, because she's like,
I feel like
again, she's like, as Baki said in the anime, Kozue is the one girl, other than his mother, that Baki can like fully trust. One character actually that I think a lot of people thought was going to be in the top 10 or even in the top 5 is this character called Jakuhama. That is like a really, really popular character. Jakuhama is Baki's brother, but from a different mother.
Half brother.
Yeah, half brother basically. Yeah. Baki has no idea that this Jakuhama guy is actually his half brother.
Okay.
So he finds out in the fight with Jakuhama, and then the fight just like spirals into this
I am your brother.
Yeah, basically. No! It's such a good fight though.
Right. You seem more passionate about this character.
Yeah, can you tell?
Yeah, I can tell.
I love Jakuhama, dude. He's such a cool character. So now that we know 6 to 10 in the list, and we know some of the characters that didn't make it onto the top 5, I'm curious to check out the top 5.
I mean, like, some of my favorite characters are already out, so I'm actually curious because I don't know who's gonna be.
Let's go find out.
All right, let's go.
The top five, starting at number five, Baki characters. Are you excited to find out who it is?
I have no idea who's gonna be a
Baki. I have no idea either, but we're about to find out. Oh, it's Retsukaio!
Oh,
yes!
King Retsu?
Yes! He's my favorite. Okay,
nice.
I said Hanayama Kado was my favorite.
Mm-hmm.
It's actually Retsukaio.
Yeah, you didn't even like mention him at all.
Yeah. So he's the Chinese martial artist who has like kind of embodied the 4,000 year generation. One of the most like famous Baki quotes.
Okay.
And it's "Watashi wa ikkou ni kamon," which means like, I don't care.
That is so bad.
Yeah. All right, let's look at number four.
Okay. Number four.
Oh, Biscuit all
Biscuit.
Yes.
Did I see
the
that?
Thickest boy. He's so...
He, like, takes up the whole screen. Just his face. Oh, my God.
Yeah, he's so thick. I love him. So, basically, he's a criminal that goes around and catches criminals. Like, the police actually, like, hired him to go around catching really dangerous, mm-hmm. like, terrorists and, like, criminals and whatnot. Because he's just... I mean, look at him.
Yeah, no.
Like, I wouldn't want to mess with this guy. He's so thick.
Like, it's like, how, what part did he work out the most?
He's got so many muscles.
There's a couple of muscles here I'm sure aren't even supposed to be.
He can't. I mean, that shot of like the back.
How does it even like carry all that way?
I don't know.
He just like walks like this. Okay, number three, who's it gonna be?
All right, number three. Oh, yes.
Oh, nice.
My boy.
Yakuza dude.
Yakuza boy.
He's already one of my favorites right now.
Yeah.
This guy is just like Yakuza, but like times like 1,000.
Yeah.
Is he the leader or is he was like...
Yeah, he's the leader of like his group.
Right.
Basically. He's 15 years old, by the way.
I remember that they said, I was like... And history. Baki is 17.
Baki's 17.
Explain to me how that works. And he still lost.
Yeah, he still lost.
That makes
even though he's like double the size of Baki.
Great.
Yeah, but I love him.
No, he's fantastic when his like cheeks blew out and everything, and just he stood there just like that. Oh, I can see he's wearing his face mask because social distancing and everything like that. So that's good. He's great. Yeah, fantastic character at number three. Okay, number two.
I'm curious, who would be number two?
The dad? Oh, Yujiro.
It's Yujiro.
Okay.
It's Yujiro, the dad. You haven't really seen a whole lot of him
yet? I saw that one clip and you saw me like chuckle when I just saw the splits. I was like,
oh, in the hotel room, right?
Ugh,
because
God.
He can. He can do anything, man. He's the strongest creature on the planet.
Yeah, and yet he comes at number two.
And he comes at number two. Have you noticed, by the way, that right now the only death row inmate is Doyle in number seven.
Yeah, I'm actually really upset about that. Not even my favorite guy got into it.
Yeah.
The poisonous gas one.
Oh, yeah.
I was Yanagi. Looking forward to him. I mean, don't get me wrong, like blindfold guy, he was...
Doyle.
Doyle. He's great, don't get me wrong, but I was expecting to see all five inmates in here. Is there anyone that you were thinking should have been on this list?
Right now, I can't think of any other character that would be above Yujiro.
Mm.
Like an obvious first, right? Yeah, let's find out who number one is.
Yeah. All right, number one.
Number one is... It's Baki!
Of course!
The titular character! Of course. From my experience looking at character, like, popularity rankings in manga, it's very rare that you'll see the main character as number one.
Right.
But I guess it makes sense in the case with Baki. It's written in a way that you can see every step of Baki getting stronger and stronger and stronger because he's like constantly facing off against, you know, new enemies, right, with every turn.
Right.
I love Baki fights because every fight is like either a character is getting developed in some way, or a lot of the times, especially when Baki's fighting, it's like Baki realizes something about himself that he before didn't completely realize.
Yeah,
it's like, I can use that to my advantage.
Yeah, because like all the other ones, I mean, they're all really great, but as far as the character development with Baki, I mean, it goes back to that quote in the anime where they said, like, it's not just physical strength, right?
Yeah, it's like there's a mental element as well.
It's the power of friendship, which he clearly doesn't need, but he finds something more in this anime. Well,
so I'm pretty happy about that.
Yeah.
I'm surprised, but also happy. Like, it makes sense.
I'm not surprised, but I'm also happy.
Yeah, so there you go. That was the top 10 Baki characters, according to the fans of Anime Trending. That was super interesting. I kind of like this.
Yeah, no, like, I think that the fans, you guys get good taste.
I think so, too. that was a cool choice. Yeah, definitely. Well, guys, thank you for watching the Netflix Anime Trending ranking reveal for the Baki series. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Let us know your opinions down in the comments below. And I've been Joey with
Stop
Baki.
It!
I've been Joey with Baki Dearest, and I hope to see you guys in the next video.
Bye guys. He's
no, that wasn't. That was totally
no,
by accident.
No, you were on purpose.
No, that was totally by
Stop.
Accident.
Stop.